Hey everyone, welcome to my channel. My name is Zula and today I'm analyzing Jisoo's natal chart. Please note this reading is limited due to unknown birth time. So let's get right into it. Jisoo has strong Capricorn energy in her chart with her Sun, Mercury, Uranus, and Neptune all placed in the sign. This suggests that Jisoo lives in the material world, being concerned with stability and security. Actually, Capricorns want more than just stability and financial security. They desire success and works towards higher achievements. As a Capricorn sun, Jisoo is grounded and patient with strong ambitions and solid work ethic. She is sure-footed and steady in her approach to life. There is a grounded strength that makes her sturdy and assured in her own identity, ego, and self-expression. Also, with her Mercury in Capricorn, her communication, mental perception, and thoughts are practical, reserved, and disciplined. She's likely to be serious and thoughtful. Her Mercury conjunct to Uranus and Neptune does add unique, quirky, and dreamy qualities to her thought process, ideas, and perception. When Mercury comes in contact with Uranus in Capricorn, her mind becomes progressive and maybe even rebellious, but in a manner that is still grounded and practical. She might take delight in sharing radical viewpoints and going against the grain at times. Jisoo is truthful even if the truth is uncomfortable due to Uranus's disregard for conforming to the opinions of other people. She would rather shock or create commotion with what she says than trying to be agreeable. This contact can give Jisoo a mischievous humor and communication style. Uranus also provides her with sudden insights and inspirations, causing her Capricorn mind to shift directions and change opinions more quickly than typical, making her more spontaneous and adventurous. Furthermore, Neptune softens Uranus's erratic influence on Jisoo's Mercury. This energy is more nebulous, bringing idealism, imagination, and subconscious realms into her mind and communication style. The idealization quality of Neptune gives Jisoo the ability to perceive her reality through rose-colored glasses. She can see her world with an added sense of fantasy and imagination, enhancing her creativity, but also potentially leading to misunderstandings and misconceptions. There might be an element of distortion and confusion with your perception and conclusion. Still, she is highly creative, often drawing inspirations from her dreams and subconscious. Jisoo may also have a knack for reading nonverbal cues and body language due to the close conjunction between her Mercury and Neptune, making her attuned to less obvious forms of communication. Her Mercury is also sextile to Pluto and Venus. While Pluto's sextile is at a wider orb, it still imparts persuasive abilities, strength, and depth to her mentality. However, Venus exerts a stronger influence on her Mercury, enhancing her love and appreciation for music. With the support of Venus, she communicates in a graceful and tactful manner. This influence enables her to navigate social interactions with ease as well. We can't be certain of her moon sign, which limits an accurate and precise reading on her emotional nature and internal orientation. She could be an Aquarius moon or a Capricorn moon depending on her birth time. An Aquarius moon would suggest that she tends to rationalize her emotions and emotional experiences, experiencing them through thoughts and logic. The influence of Aquarius may make her appear aloof and even cold as she observes her feelings rather than fully immersing herself in them. She tends to be more detached from her emotions and may find overt emotional displays uncomfortable. With this moon placement, there is a need to feel uniquely individualistic, express autonomy, and discuss emotions verbally that make sense to the logical mind. These tendencies may occasionally make her feel like an outsider or a loner in shared emotional experiences. On the other hand, a Capricorn moon would enhance your practical and grounded nature. Her emotional responses would be more cautious, and she would tend to be more reserved. In this placement, she experiences emotions through physical senses, such as connecting sadness with a heavy chest sensation or associating joy with warm flutters in her body. Emotional safety would involve the ability to contain and control emotional responses. There is a pronounced need for self-reliance and emotional containment with a Capricorn moon. However, Capricorn's influence can also make her appear dry and detached. Additionally, it might incline her towards pessimism, making her prone to fears and worry. To feel emotionally secure, she would likely seek solid foundations, such as relying on family or a close-knit group of reliable friends. Personally, I believe Jisoo does have an Aquarius moon, but I'm interested to know what you think. Let's delve into how Jisoo pursues her desires and asserts her will. In Virgo, Mars's inclination to assert and act can feel somewhat restrained and repressed. Mars in Virgo signifies assertiveness directed towards logic, details, perfectionism, and a desire to be useful and be of service. Mars in Virgo has a drive to enhance, maintain, and improve the details of everyday life. Rather than pursuing grand life goals and ambitions, Jisoo's Mars placement is more inclined to focus on the minutiae of daily life, such as keeping her desk organized and maintaining a healthy routine. Competitive instincts find expression through intellect, such as engaging in debates, and aggression is likely to be channeled into verbal attacks and criticism. However, the square aspect between Mars and Pluto-Venus conjunction in Scorpio imparts grit and determination to Jisoo. Despite the challenges associated with the square aspect, it is an energizing contact, motivating active resolution to conflicts it presents. Both Virgo and Scorpio embody energies of analysis and a need for careful consideration and planning before taking action. At its lowest expression, this combination can lead to a fear of action and being caught in analysis paralysis. The desire for self-protection and the correct course of action may result in overthinking decisions and analyzing options excessively. It also instills a competitive spirit, especially in creative endeavors or matters of the heart. Pluto has a more pronounced influence on how Jisoo's Mars behaves, as it forms a tighter square with Mars than Venus. Pluto strengthens her competitiveness and kindles a ruthless spark in her otherwise more reserved Mars. In this dynamic, Mars acts for power and control, not with the intention of using it against others, but as means for protection and survival. Typically, this challenging aspect suggests a perceived lack of personal power that may have originated in childhood. The sense of disempowerment could manifest in overly forceful behavior in situations where she feels powerless, or it might lead her to act seemingly nonchalant when in reality she feels defeated with no hope for changing the situation. These dynamics can result in suppressed rage and aggression, which may manifest as subtle and clever manipulative tendencies. This subtle manipulation could be means for her to achieve her goals, drawing on the cleverness of Virgo and the subtlety of Scorpio. However, with maturity and experience, this aspect has the potential for clever action and endurance as she learns to navigate and overcome its challenges. Her Mars is also part of a T-square aspect configuration involving Saturn and Jupiter. Jisoo's Mars squares Jupiter and opposes Saturn in this aspect pattern. The square between her Jupiter and Mars is pretty tight, with a 2.5 degrees orb, significantly influencing the behavior of her Mars. Jupiter has the potential to infuse Mars with courage, enthusiasm, and an adventurous spirit. However, it can also make her impatient and impulsive. Jisoo might find herself carried away, exhibiting excessive enthusiasm and optimism in her actions at times. This could be a subconscious way of masking her own doubts about her ability to act effectively. Additionally, this aspect may indicate struggle against existing belief systems or religious dogma imposed on her, possibly from family or society at large, given the opposition between her Mars and Saturn. Saturn limits, restricts, and presents obstacles to the planets it aspects, especially when the aspect is a challenging one, such as the opposition. For Jisoo, Saturn's influence can make it challenging for her to express anger, aggression, and assertiveness. Consequently, Mars, under this influence, tends to resort to acting out for a need for control and containment. In this dynamic, Jupiter and Saturn are pulling Mars in opposite directions, creating tension and strain on Mars. Jupiter's influence urges expansion and optimism, while Saturn seeks contraction and caution. The resulting T-square highlights the struggle Jisoo faces in integrating caution with courage and optimism with fear in her ability to take action and assert herself. Further insight and accurate delineation of how these energies manifest for Jisoo can be gained through examining house placements and house rulerships, which would require an accurate birth time. However, based on their interactions alone, these are some potential implications of how the planets can play out. Next, let's explore Jisoo's love nature and relationship tendencies. In relationship astrology, the sun can indicate the main male figures in Jisoo's life, possibly her future spouse or significant others. As we discussed, Capricorns are known for being earthy, steady, and grounded. With Jisoo's sun in Capricorn, it suggests that she's likely to end up with men who embody stability, security, and discipline, along with a strong adherence to traditional family values. Her significant others or future spouses may also exhibit authoritative and dominant traits. They are likely to be conscientious of social status and prioritize career achievement and success. Venus reveals Jisoo's needs and desires in love, as well as how she displays her feminine qualities. In Scorpio, Venus turns inwards and doesn't express its needs or desires in a direct manner. There is a profound need for depth, intensity, and passion in love. This is further emphasized by her Venus conjunct to Pluto, indicating strong yearning for intense and passionate romantic affairs. Furthermore, Venus is square to Mars, suggesting competition in love and the likelihood of love triangles being a common experience for her. It brings challenges surrounding conflicts and disagreements in relationships as well. Additionally, a Scorpio Venus bestows upon her an alluring magnetism, charisma, and depth. She's not superficial or vain. She values authenticity and loyalty in herself as well as others. There is a desire to delve beneath the surface to uncover hidden truths with Scorpio energies as well. With this Venus, Jisoo can seduce lovers with her depth and understanding of her partner's needs, being attuned to subtle undercurrents of their psyches. While many may find her mysterious and standoffish initially, those who get to know her discover her sensitivity, depth, and loyalty. In love, Jisoo may experience numerous karmic connections due to her Venus sextile to Neptune, but these relationships can end abruptly. The Uranus sextile to Venus brings exciting and stimulating romantic experiences that quickly begin, but can also indicate unpredictable and sudden endings to relationships. Furthermore, Mars can reveal the masculine qualities that attract Jisoo and also sheds light on her temperament and assertiveness in love. Firstly, with her Mars in Virgo, she's drawn to clean-cut men, those that are well put together, meticulous, and health conscious. However, Mars is under significant pressure due to its involvement in the square aspects and opposition to Saturn. This tension often finds release through conflict and aggression. The conjunction of Pluto and Venus in Scorpio squaring Mars signifies passionate and intense romantic experiences. However, it also indicates problems arising from possessiveness, jealousy, and desire for control, often rooted in fears of loss. The challenging interplay between Mars and Pluto also points to issues of aggression and explosive temperament. Saturn's need for authority and control finds expression through Mars. With Pluto, this dynamic can lead to destructive tendencies in relationships, often leaving partners feeling resentful. How these energies manifest depends on Jisoo's childhood environment. Despite indications of aggressiveness and combativeness, if she didn't witness violence growing up, she likely won't have violent tendencies in her relationships. However, she may have experienced strict discipline and control in her early life. As a result, she might employ criticism and strict boundaries as a means of disciplining and controlling partners. The dense, heavy energies of Mars, Saturn, and Pluto are intensified with Jupiter square to Mars, resulting in challenging karmic lessons that lead to eventual growth and transformations. Despite Pluto's potential for destruction, it can also be powerfully transformative and regenerative. Saturn and Mars, when harnessed, can strengthen relationships and foster strong foundations for deep, stable connections. By being self-aware, Jisoo can learn to overcome these challenges in her relationships, especially with partners willing to navigate through the difficulties with her. As a summary, her Sun and Mars are both in Earth signs, Capricorn and Virgo. This suggests your pull towards earthy lovers who are grounded, practical, and rooted in the material world. They would have strong Earth sign placements in their charts. And often, they could have strong or difficult Saturn placements in their charts to mirror Jisoo's Saturn energies. So this concludes my reading for Jisoo. I hope you liked it. If you enjoyed this reading, please make sure to like this video and subscribe to my channel. And let me know if there are any other K-pop celebrity charts you'd like to see me analyze. I will see you in my next video.